ever played in Italy. So thank you so much for coming to see us. We've been playing songs from over that 50-year period. Some old tunes way back from the 60s, and some brand new songs as well. So I hope there's something there for everybody. And if anybody, I know there's some people at the front here who are singing the words, so if you do know the words to these songs, do join in, because it really gives us a lift if we can see you singing too. So do let yourselves go and have a good old sing song. Now I'm just going to have a quick look, just one sec. I remember. We're going to play, I think, a tune we recorded when we first got back together again, called Sanctuary.
Even though it had on a song called Time of the Season, which was was worldwide.
Tossed one up, that's it, which
the album, in this era, only just made the charts. And then, about 10 years later, it started to pick up speed, to pick up sales, to pick up momentum. People like Paul Weller started to claim it as his favourite album of all time, and that's something which he still says today. I played on a couple of tracks on Paul's new album, which came out just a few weeks ago, and he was still saying that Odyssey was his favourite album. In fact, if someone hasn't got a copy, he goes out and buys a copy of the album. So, after that, a lot of young independent groups, as well as some iconic figures like Tom Petty, like Dave Grohl, and many other people said lovely things about the album. And it sells more every year now than when it first came out. Very strong story. And also, it made the top 100 albums of all time in Rolling Stone. So we would love to just give you a very short mini set tonight of four songs from Odyssey and Oracle. The first track on the side of one of the albums is called Bell Seven.
Sing on the album called I Want Her, She Wants Me, and then we're going to finish up with Time of the Season.
Yeah.
with the first song we ever recorded. It's called She's Not Dead.